Children, I want to explain greatest and smallest.
Okay.
From the chapter 1, numbers up to 9999, video 3. Coming to the next topic, greatest and smallest. Listen children, what is the greatest one digit number? That is 9. If we add 1 to the greatest one digit number, we'll get the 10, that is the smallest two digit number. What is the greatest two-digit number? Yes, it is 99. If we add 1 to the 99, we'll get the answer 100. That is the smallest three-digit number. Greatest three-digit number is 999. If we add 999 plus 1, we'll get the answer 1000. That is the smallest four-digit number. Once again, I'm recollecting the greatest and the smallest children. What is the greatest one digit number? That is 9. Greatest two digit number? 99. Greatest three digit number? 999. Smallest two digit number? 10. Smallest three digit number? 100. Smallest four digit number? 1000. Now, what is the greatest four digit number? You can tell me children. Yes, it is correct. What is that number? 9999. Good children. Here is a small worksheet for you children based on this greatest and the smallest. Here, worksheet number 2. Here it is given, fill in the blanks by picking up the correct number from the following box. In this box, numbers are given, that is 9, 999, 1000, 9999, 110. By picking up these correct numbers from the box, you have to fill the blanks given. I'll explain two blanks children, rest all you will do it. What is the first blank? The smallest three digit number is, you know the children, what is the smallest three digit number? Yes, it is correct, that is 100. That 100 you have to write in the box provided here. Next question. What is the next question? The smallest two digit number is, what is the smallest two digit number children, tell me? Yes, it is correct, that is 10. You have to write the 10 here. Coming to the next bit, the greatest 3 digit number is. Next one is, the greatest 4 digit number is. Next one is, the smallest 4 digit number is. Next one is, the greatest 1 digit number is. Inga, tell me children, what is the greatest 1 digit number? That is 9. You have to write the 9 in the box provided here. Next question. What is the next question? Which one is greater? Here the two questions are given. In this, which one is greater, you should write. What is the first question? Greatest three digit number or greatest four digit number? Already explained, no children, what is greatest three digit number? It is 999. What is the greatest four digit number? 9999. From this, 2, which is the greatest number here? Greater number here? Yes, it is correct. Greatest 4 digit number is the greater one. Okay, second question. Smallest 4 digit number or greatest 3 digit number? In this you have to write which number is greater. Next question. What is one more than? What is the first question? Greatest 2 digit number. What is the greatest 2 digit number children? 99. If we add 1 more, means what should do? Plus 1. 99 plus 1, what answer will get? 100. Next question. Greatest 3 digit number. What is the greatest 3 digit number? 999. 1 more means you should add plus 1. 999 plus 1 will get 1000. Coming to the fourth question. What is 1 less than? You have to write what is 1 less than. 1 less than means you should do subtract minus 1. What is the first question? Smallest 4 digit number. What is the smallest 4 digit number children? 1000. That 1000 we have to do 1 less. Means what should do? 1000 minus 1. Next, smallest 2 digit number. Smallest 2 digit number is 10. 10 minus 1. We will get the answer. Hope you understand children. Thank you.